had to say.
I compliment the investigating agencies and the prosecution for marshalling the evidence and proving beyond reasonable doubt that Kassab and his associates were guilty of the horrific crimes with which they were charged before the court. Despite criticism from certain quarters, swayed by emotion and anger, we maintain that Kassab and the other accused ought to be tried in accordance with law and that they should have all the rights that are available to an accused under Indian law. It was an open trial. Kassab was represented by counsel. He was given full opportunity to plead his case. The case has ended in a conviction. The trial of Kassab underlines the fact that India is a country governed by the rule of law. A criminal trial in India can only proceed step by step. This trial started effectively about a year ago, and within a year, we have brought it to a close. The prosecution has obtained a conviction. The next step is sentencing, and we should await the punishment for which the court will sentence the accused.
Would you like to comment on the fact that they have sentenced him?
The court that convicted a certain number of accused has also acquitted two accused. That shows the independence and the fearlessness and the integrity of the Indian court process.
Do you stand vindicated on the fact that about Lakhvi and the other people of Pakistan, even though the judge said there's no direct evidence in them?
I have not read the judgment, so I cannot now comment on the contents of the judgment, but I am satisfied that within a year we've been able to bring a verdict of conviction on a large number of accused in perhaps a very complex trial.
But what about Pakistan and its role? Because that's, he says that it's circumstantial evidence.
I cannot comment without reading the judgment. The judgment itself is a message to Pakistan that they should not export terror to India. If they do, and if the terrorists are apprehended, we will be able to bring them to justice and give them exemplary punishment.
Sir, the competition authority saying that this should not go to Afzal Guru.
The opposition may be obsessed with Afzal Guru. I've explained it so many times. And I'm surprised that you in the media are repeating the question. We will take up each case according to the order in which that case is pending before the Ministry of Home Affairs and before the President of India. So the cases will be taken up one by one. Already, we have sent four cases after reconsideration. Please remember, all these cases have been sent to the President once. After reconsideration, we have sent four cases to the President. We will continue to send one case to the President. No one can speak what the President will do. I think we should respect the office of the President. I don't know about that. How will I know about the office of the President? Pending in the Ministry of Home Affairs.
Tubar.com.